Alright, hi guys, so I am back dumpster diving. It's been quite a while. Been trying to record some videos, but haven't really done that lately. I just want to show you what I'm looking at currently. So far, I found some glow sticks that haven't been used. This is a Dollar Tree dumpster, by the way, as well. There's some Halloween lights, Halloween decorations. I did come across this bag that has some things in it, whatever that is. There's some cups, actually. There's a bunch of candles in here, and I actually think I'm gonna take some of these candles. Halloween cards that they just threw out. And there's some more Halloween Halloween decorations. I see some more things down there. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go through this and see what I can find, and then I'll let you guys know what I end up taking away from all this. As I was going through here, I just wanted to show you guys real quick that I ended up finding a ton more cards through here. So they just threw away a ton of different greeting cards. So yeah, so I'm gonna show you more.
So like I said, I was gonna show you guys the things that I ended up actually taking. Ignore the lighting is awful. I'm just, yeah. this glow stick, I just snapped it so it's now activated. But yeah, I found some glow sticks, solar light things, a bunch of candles that are all shaped like something, so like cupcakes, some chocolate or something. And then I actually found one of those like towel things that you put in water that I kind of want to try. This so you can put stuff in. There's some more candles. More candles. Candles actually smell really good, not gonna lie. That's why I took them. I could smell the aroma, and I was like, gotta have it. Furthermore, I found this little air freshener thingy, and I'm like, if it smells good, it smells good. So what, it was in the trash. I don't know why I took this case. There was some Lysol disinfectant wipes as well. And girl, you know you always need some disinfectant wipes, so I had to snatch those. So yeah, guys, this is all that I ended up taking from the dumpster dive today that I did. And while there were more things in there, this is just the things that I felt like I either immediately needed or like wanted to show you guys in the video. So yeah, that's it. Until next time.